Once the carrot and green radish have softened to your liking, add a little bit of salt and then enjoy this delicious soup along with the carrot and green radish.